I'm curious where it looked like a sure thing that Trevor Bauer might be on the block. Is he? And if he is, are the Yankees a fit?
It's still not clear whether they would trade him, but there are a lot of reasons to trade him, even though they've won six straight. Their deficit is the smallest it's been since May 20th, and of course they're still in the wild card race as well. So you might say, well, how the heck can they trade Trevor Bauer under those circumstances? But the Indians are a low-revenue team. He's going to make $20 million about that next year and then walk as a free agent. So if that all is the case, and it is, it would behoove the Indians to think of some things now and maybe get some major league help in return. Now, you ask where the Yankees fit into this. Their top evaluator, Tim Nehring, was in Cincinnati yesterday to watch Trevor Bauer pitch. He pitched well. That's routine for this type of time of year. But at the same time, the Yankees have a clear need for a starting pitcher. He is a workhorse. He'd fit perfectly with them. He'd fit perfectly with any number of teams. So I do expect the Indians are going to be aggressive listeners, if that's the right way to put it, because of the financial situation and, of course, the fact that they're going to lose him at some point as a free agent.
And when you think about financial and the ramifications, I spent some time with him just a few weeks ago, and Bauer told me, he goes, look, I'll represent myself, and if I play for another 10 years, I'll do 10 one-year contracts. So from a recourse, if you're the Yankees, if you're anyone, know that you're dealing with high numbers but low years, and that's very attractive in today's game.
Well, I'm just like, what would his fan base do? They traded Bauer right now.
It's a good question, but with it would depend out. I mean, what just... they got back. Because remember, Carrasco, even with the leukemia diagnosis, might come back this year. Kluber is coming back. They've got terrific young arms. Shane Bieber is here as an all-star. So their pitching wouldn't necessarily fall apart. It wouldn't fall apart if they traded Bauer. And if they could get back an outfielder, Padres are a team that has had interest. What about a Hunter Renfro? Someone like that, an outfielder and a young starting pitcher for Trevor Bauer, that would be something that I would imagine would tempt the Indians.
And KB, one last thing is, yeah, he leads the American League in innings per start, so almost seven innings. And today, the better, the longer, the better for...
Yeah, that's rare. That's a great point. You know, let's talk Red Sox. Chris Sale has found his form after a rough start, but the rest of the staff really hasn't. So will the Red Sox go and get a starting pitcher, and is there one that they can get, do you think?
They're going to try. And you remember about a week ago they talked about moving Nathan Eovaldi to the bullpen when he returns. So that's the plan. If that's the case, they need another starter. The fifth starter has been an issue for them the entire season. And I reported this morning, they are trying to make something happen sooner rather than later. They do not want to wait. It's a wide net. They're kind of looking at everyone. Now, I don't know that it would be one of the big guys. Their system is down. They have luxury tax issues, all of these things. But we know Dave Dombrowski. He likes to act. He likes to act early, and he likes to act aggressively. It would not shock me in the least to see them add a starter soon.
Well, Alex Cora was there early. He seemed very confident. But do you think this is the answer?
It would help. And I know why Alex Cora is confident. You guys know this. When you're on a good team, you have a good team, you feel like that team is going to click. Hasn't happened yet, but Frank, they still feel Mookie Betts, J.D. Martinez, right, all of the guys that they have, Chris Sale, David Price, right down the line, with Eovaldi at the back of the bullpen and another starter, perhaps then they take shape.
You know, KB, if you're the Yankees, you know, in baseball, muscle memory plays a big play. They actually went out and embarrassed the Yankees at Yankee Stadium last year. If you're the Yankees, you want to push them out of the way. If you're the Red Sox, Mookie Betts has not been good. J.D. Martinez has been good, not great. They still won 49 games. Be careful with this team. And Dave Dombrowski is a bold guy, and he will make the move if he has a move.
Yeah, well, Alex Cora said it. You know, since they put Devers in the second spot, their offense has been clicking big time. I mean, they're rolling. And if Eovaldi does work in that closer role, then if they get a starter, that changes the whole equation. See if they can get that done.